Hello kids, today I'm going to tell you another story and today's story is titled The Magical Cow. Long time ago in a small village lived two farmers named Louis and Harry. Louis and Harry were very rich farmers. They had a huge farm and many cows, but they were not happy. They wanted more.
I wish to be more richer.
So could I.
In their neighborhood lived another farmer named George. George was a poor farmer. He had only one cow and a small farm. But he was happy with what he had. Every night before sleeping, he used to thank God for what he has.
Thank you, God, for giving me food and water.
Everything was running smoothly. Until one day, Louis and Harry came to George's house to purchase his cow.
We want to purchase your cow. Here are your 20 silver coins.
This is the best price for your cow.
But George didn't want to sell his beloved cow. So he clearly said,
I don't want to sell my cow. Please leave my house.
Hearing this, Louis and Harry got angry. They decided to take revenge.
Louis, George has insulted us. We should take revenge. We must teach him a lesson.
You are right. We must do something.
And they made a plan.
Louis, George is very proud of his cow. We must compel him to sell his cow. That will be a perfect revenge.
But how?
We will destroy all his crop at night. When he will have nothing to feed his cow, he will definitely sell her.
As planned, they burnt George's crop at night. In the morning, when George saw the burnt crop, he became very sad. With teary eyes, he said,
Oh God, now what will I do?
George was totally broken. Even after a week, he could not think of any solution. And also the poor cow starved as he could not feed her. So he thought,
If I do not feed her, she will die of illness. Therefore, it's better to sell her.
The next morning, along with the cow, he took whatever the little silver coins he has and left for the market. On the way to market, he thought,
What if the robbers attack me on the way? I will lose everything I have.
Thinking this, he hid his 10 silver coins in the pocket of cow's jacket. After traveling for a while, he got tired and decided to rest in an inn. He tied the cow outside the inn and went inside. Just then, suddenly a silver coin rolls out of cow's jacket. The owner of the inn saw this. He got amazed, thinking,
The silver coin rolling out of cow's jacket. This must be a magical cow.
And he got greedy. He approached George and said,
Is that your cow?
Yes.
Where are you taking her?
I'm taking her to market because I want to sell her.
On this, the owner of the inn got greedier. He thought,
Poor farmer doesn't know that it's a magical cow. That is why he is selling her. It's okay, I will purchase her.
Thinking this, he said to George,
Now you don't have to go anywhere. I will purchase it for a pouch of silver coins.
A pouch of silver coins?
Yes.
George knew this is not the actual price. But taking this as the God's wish, he said,
Okay, you can have it for a pouch of silver coins.
George exchanged the cow for a pouch of silver coins and left happily for his house. On reaching his house, he sat on the cot and began to count, thinking,
With these silver coins, I can purchase many cows and I can also feed them.
Just then, Louis and Harry came to his house to mock him. But they found that George is surrounded by many silver coins. They get surprised. They could not believe their eyes and said,
So many silver coins.
George, where did you get these coins?
God gave it through my cow. I have sold my cow. And now I can buy many cows and I can also feed them.
Hearing this, Harry and Louis couldn't believe their plan has failed. They planned so much to take revenge, but they ended up with nothing. So kids, from this story, we learn a lesson that nothing can be gained by doing harm to another person. So we must only plan to better ourselves.
If you enjoyed this video, Do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.